Next up, we have the Rode NT1-A, which is an extremely popular microphone. It's kind of became an industry standard. It's super quiet as well. It's got a self noise level of only 5 decibels, which means it's perfect for not only recording vocals, but also guitar, acoustic guitar, and percussion. It's got a 1-inch gold-plated diaphragm, so you get excellent audio capture. It's a cardioid pickup pattern too. Again, it's super flexible, great for recording vocals or any instrument. The internal capsule is shock mounted as well. So besides the fact it comes with a lovely shock mount cradle, it is internally as well, so any unwanted vibrations will certainly be lessened with the NT1-A. This is a condenser microphone, so it does need to be powered. On most interfaces you'll be using, they should have phantom power, so you run power from the interface into these microphones. Condenser mics kind of give you a bit more clarity, a bit more top end, and make them a bit more sensitive. Again, perfect for studio use of recording vocals. My lovely camera mara, Alex Wardle, has used an NT1-A for years, and he absolutely swears by them. If that's not a good endorsement, I don't know what is. It's got a super smooth frequency response too, going from 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. But besides all the specs, the build quality on these microphones are phenomenal. They feel sturdy and robust, and they feel like you're holding something expensive. The design and the manufacturing is amazing on these guys. So it's unsurprising they've got a 10-year warranty as well. Rode are a great company that have a lot of pride in their products, so these come with a 10-year warranty. And besides the shock mount I mentioned earlier, this is an entire set. Comes with a 20-foot premium quality XLR cable, a pop filter which actually fits onto the cradle as opposed to being like an external one that kind of ropes around, and a nice little dust cover carry case to carry between studio sessions. Also check out the NT2-A, which is kind of exactly the same as this, but slightly better quality, still comes with all the goodies.